Hello guys and welcome to the Expert Reviews Box Cutter. Yeah, I am with the Honor 6X. In India it's charged at 12,000 rupees. Let's just open it. So you can see the box is all packed as same as the Honor 5C and the previous Honor devices. Let's just read the specifications here. So the phone comes with an octa-core processor clocked at 2.1 GHz and 1.7 GHz. It comes with 3GB DDR3 RAM and 32GB of ROM. It comes with Android Marshmallow that is 6.0 and the EMUI 4.1. It has a 5.5 inches Full HD display, and the really, you know, the main feature of this phone is the dual camera setup of this phone. It also comes with the 4G standby, dual SIM standby, LTE and Volte support. It also comes with a fingerprint sensor and a 3340 mAh battery. Let's just unbox it. So it is the Honor 6X I am holding in my hand. Let's just see the phone. It says Huawei Honor. So now let's talk about the body and the design of the phone. The screen is 5.5 inches screen, Full HD screen. It has the front camera, the front speakers and the proximity sensors. Here we have the power button and the volume rockers. At the bottom we have the microphone. These are not both speaker, one is microphone and the other is the speaker, bottom firing speaker. Here we have the old micro USB and it also comes with a fast charger. Now here's the dual camera setup and a fingerprint sensor. It also comes with a dual tone flash. Now here is the SIM ejecting tray. And we also have a 3.5 mm earphone jack. So let's put the phone aside and let's see what's in the box. So these are these manuals. Here we have the SIM card ejecting tray. So here we have the fast charger by Huawei. And it is of 2 ampere charger. This is the charging cable. The old plastic design, not so premium, but it's okay. Now the thing to be noted is the phone doesn't come with an earphone or a headset. Now let's just switch on the phone. It says Honor powered by Android. The phone also comes with a 2.5D curved screen, which is quite good. Now let's just quickly set up the device. Says English, Singapore, Pakistan, India. Skip it. Continue. So it says that the enable, let's see. Now this is the EMUI. It comes with very few bloatwares. No, actually these are Holiday and the TripAdvisor. And the really good thing about this phone is you can also uninstall these if you don't want them. Not everything, this is an SOS or the emergency button. So it's the EMUI 6. Now access your contact, allow it. Now let's quickly see the camera which the company has been bragging about. Next, okay, start. So here's the camera setup. The pictures are captured very quickly and the quality is also quite good. We have tap to focus and the autofocus is also quite good by itself. It's also now these are the settings and it gives quite a few modes, like you have the pro photo mode in which you can, you know, automatically adjust all. So now it also have the automatic modes, like you can adjust the focus. You have the ISO adjustment by all by yourself. See, you can adjust the ISO. And there are more features which we'll talk about it later. Now let's see the fingerprint. So it's the fingerprint ID. We'll set up a pin. Now I'll just, you know, set up my fingerprint. Okay, this was quite quick. Now let's see if it works. So it works very quickly. The fingerprint detection is quite good, and I have tested on the previous Honor devices like the Honor 5C and the 5X. The response of the fingerprint is very good on these devices, even if you have oil or water on your fingerprints. So that's all for the unboxing video for this phone. We'll also come with a in-depth review in which we'll talk about all the other things that comes in the device. Thank you. This is Monal Sahu signing off the Expert Reviews Box Cutter.